Okay, Charlie, you'll wait. Oh, I have to hit them. They'll still hit me. They're on their own.
They don't have this stupid. They have this stupid rule where you can't surrender unless if you're 10 minutes into a game.
Yeah.
We're 6 minutes in, and we've already lost all of our defenses.
Plunder towers, damn. Is there a map to this tower? That'd be nice.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What the fuck?
I just walked here and I got fucking annihilated in one move.
Yeah. Up.
I had one good game already, and then I just get into a game where I'm doing nothing and getting destroyed.
Monkey jump! Monkey jump! Monkey! Oh, I thought I made it. Oh shit, I'm running fucking low. Monkey jump. Monkey, yeah. Monkey. I just did that, Tyler. That was terrible.
What'd you do?
I need to get good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The platform with the eyes on them. I just keep trying to overextend too much, and I'm just being stupid about it. Hit him with the ultimate! Got her. You dead, bitch. Excuse me. Death. Oh, no, please don't. Monkey.
See, the main big thing that I hate about this game is that they have no way of just balancing it for the players. Like, they don't have any, like, oh hey, you're this level, or you've been doing, you have this win ratio. Let's put you with these guys who are a win ratio that makes yours look like a child. They never do that. Unless if you play ranked. Ranked is just too competitive. I got it back.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, get good. Get good. I'll just jump over her. Oh, look at the monkey. Okay. Wait, what? This is not what I thought it was. Probably gonna be a joke. It is. This fool.
Huh? Squid Baron.
Wow, fourth wall breaking. What? What? Holy crap! No, don't die! No! Keep Squid Baron alive! Squid Baron's the homie, he helped me out so much last game. There's a turbo button. You know, I can't imagine how Jesus should be if I didn't have max hair whipping speed, max power. Holy shit. Thank you. Don't die, no!
No, not Squid Baron!
What? All right, that boss is hilarious. I can't believe they made this boss.
What do you want, dogs?
Already have. What is this? Harpy.
All clear.
What's the point of the spider dance if I got harpy dance? That's like complete waste. So what do we need? The monkey, the elephant, the harpy, and the mermaid. Let me change out the menu, please. Oh my god. I already got a sword. What? Oh, I don't have everything. I need money, I'm broke. Wait, what? Tyler, did you get this glob dance?
What?
Like, as you turn into a blobfish, you get the blobfish dance?
No, I didn't get that.
I got it. It's fucking hilarious.
Just bounce around, right?
Yeah. What the fuck is a mermaid bubble? Oh, hey.
That's how you break stuff underwater.
Yeah, I realized that. bathhouse. Desert oasis. So, desert oasis, the fuck?
Like that first area. The desert.
Yeah, I know. So I need to microwave some food up. Yeah, dude, the harpy's cheap as fuck. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck purpose is the point of the bat if the harpy could just fucking ruin life?
Because there's some areas where you can hover.
What?
Because there's spikes. Some areas you have to hover to get through, like, because there's spikes or it's too narrow.
How'd you buy all the dances so quickly? Like, or not all the dances, like, everything.
I didn't spend anything for a while, and then I just... all at once.
Like, I need to get, like, I have all this. I need to buy, well, not all the dances. I need to buy the rest of the magic, like the flamethrower. By the way, Squid Baron was awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking that clown. I don't know why I didn't think he was coming back, but probably because he wasn't one of the first, like, first few bosses. Oh, he's not the first few bosses then.
He's not in the game.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, I got an iron slab.
Oh yeah, that's important.
I know, I got it. It's what I was looking for.
How'd you find that so quickly? It took me forever to find that.
It was in the desert oasis, like they said.
Guess I wasn't asking around for it.
That's so annoying. Did you get all the items in this game?
I think so. I didn't get all the unlocked, or I didn't discover everything.
So I'm gonna unlock everything, because last game they gave a fan service picture, so I might as well just go do it this time too. Not to me, this game's a lot more goofy. I should probably just warp back. This game's a lot more goofy than the other one, which I like, and it's not a bad thing. But like,
seemed to be more about having fun than actually, you know, being serious or whatnot.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with it.
I should go save. It's about time to save. And go play Rocket League with Ben. Wait, no, I didn't mean to. I'm stupid. Nintendo. Cheesesteak. What should I get to eat, Tyler?
What are you in the mood for?
Food.
It doesn't help.
It does. Yes. Yes. Question answered it.